This that Lord of the Rings epic fucking novel shit. This that Diary of a Wimpy Kid non-volume type shit. Hey.
Billy Yapper came back at it from under Dome City's red light, never caught up. And if the last one could be brought up, living in the city is a tragic mess. Trapped by the hole, yeah, trapped by the silly silence in the stills of the heart. Trapped by the heart of the cold, the hand of hope that was broken because of a lateral throw. From the opposition, made the cops and corporate bitches. Losers leave a poetry arms in the bucket, so they read. I see the life they live, could never succeed. There's no reason to meet the supernova when life was already cold and you only wanted to get colder. The bully of a picture to be placed in the depths of a better life upon our shoulders. Until I die, I'm an idiot soldier. Been hurt through the worst of it when I was already dealing with the worst of it. The ungodly nature of glory, smearing its bloody sediment across my face, mixing with its oil. I told her a better soil. I told her a better soil. I break my back trying to capture my soul. I break my back trying to capture my soul. The hull of the boat is filled up with bait. The hung up a centennial world building criminal, existing as the same person with a different face. Give the money down the ski line and slide it in front of our face. I see lying in the snow. The hell is now a blade. The blade is now a stick. The stick is now a cross. My arms are now a cross. My legs are now a cross. The living people's image is now a cross. Our whole humanity lying on that cross.
Nailed in by the nose without the ability.
Nailed in by nose.
To admit.
To admit, it's a whole soul.